Thomas grew more and more excited. Too excited for his own good. "I'm glad I'm a splendid engine," he puffed. "Sir Topham Hatt thinks I'm really useful. I had a race with Bertie once. I whooshed through the tunnel and stopped an inch from the buffers." Then Thomas made his mistake. "Just like this," he boasted.